Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna tell you a story. It's called Timun Mas or Golden Cucumber. It's story from Central Java. Perhaps some of you might have heard it before. Anyway, here is the story. Once upon a time, not far from a jungle, lived a husband and a wife. They were farmers. They were diligent farmers and always worked hard in the paddy fields. They had been married for many years and still not have a child. Every day they prayed and prayed for a child. One night when they were praying, the giant passed their house. The giant heard they prayed.
"Don't worry, farmers. I can give you a child, but you have give me back child," sighed the giant.
And then reaction for the farmer is very happy.
"Oh, are you serious, giant? Thank you, thank you."
The farmer was so happy. But the farmer did not think about the risk of losing their child later and agreed to take the offer. Later, the giant gave them a bunch of cucumber seeds. The farmer planted them carefully and seeds turned into them plants. Not longer after that, a big golden cucumber grew from plants. After it had ripened, the farmer picked and cut it. They were very surprised to see beautiful girl inside the cucumber. They named her Timun Mas or Golden Cucumber. Year passed by and Timun Mas changed into a beautiful girl. On her 17th birthday, Timun Mas were very happy. However, the parents very sad. They knew they had to keep their promise for the giant. But they also did not want to lose their beloved doctor.
"My doctor, take your bag. It can save your life,"
sighed the father.
"What do you mean, father? I don't understand,"
sighed the Timun Mas. Right after that, the giant come into their house.
"Where are you, Timun Mas? Where are you? Where are you, Timun Mas? Where are you?"
sighed the giant.
The parent heard
son of the giant. And then the mother very afraid for a child.
"Run, Timun Mas! Run! Save your life!"
sighed the mother. The giant was very angry because Timun Mas ran for him. The giant was very angry. He knew the farmer wanted to break their promise. He cast Timun Mas away closer and closer, closer. Timun Mas then opened the bag and threw a handful of salt. It became a sea. The giant had to swim to cross the sea. Later, Timun Mas do some time to call a jungle with trees. The giant was still up the tree to chase Timun. Magic stuff, and it was cucumber seeds. She threw them and became a cucumber one. But the giant still got his cup from the fire. Yes, there was less magic stuff she had in the bag. It was a shrimp, past and terrace. She threw it and became a big shrimp. The giant was still trying to swim the swamp, but he was very tired and then he was drowning. And that's the end of the story. From this story, we can learn that the promise have to keep, but not of time. Then that's all for me, and I hope you enjoy my performance. And thank you for watching, and bye bye.